The drivetrain is pretty much all stock. It's got competition twin disc, long ratio transmission, stock axles all the way around, IEG closed leg short block, four pointer, S363, ID2000, it's pretty much just the whole fuel system. And tuned by John Kerr. It made 650 and 590 foot pounds of torque. And there's still a few little changes that I have to make that we can go back and push a little more out of it, but the turbo's kind of just pulled me where I'm at right now.